What up guys, this is the Cybot here. Once again, we are with the Tiger Bunny. So the Tiger Bunny is the 2010 Honda CBR 1000RR. If you haven't already seen the previous episodes for this bike, basically we are covering the journey of from buying a used bike and restoring it back to the optimum condition, as optimum as the owner can get it to. So in this episode, we are at Blueprint Garage. Behind me here, we have Joe as usual, doing his one-man show thing. And today we are going to get him to install this thing, which is the voltmeter. So the brand here says Koso, but buying it from Shopee nowadays, I am kind of skeptical whether it's really Koso or just some China imitation or whatever. But the most important thing is, number one, that it's slim. Right, so it's very slim design. Okay, so it should be easy to fit to the bike. Number two, it's supposed to be water resistant or waterproof. So you see the wiring here, the opening are sealed. Alright, so that's why we are going with this one, and hopefully all is good. So let's get straight to the install. So one of the reasons that we are installing the voltmeter, if you haven't seen the previous episodes, is that recently the battery was changed. And now the owner is trying to make sure that everything for the charging system is working good. So one of the ways is to install the voltmeter, because it will show you your battery voltage. It will show you how much the charging is going on when the bike is running. So that is why we are installing the meter first, and hopefully everything is good after that. Shoot here, you think? Or dia nanti goyang-goyang jatuh ah? Better flat.
Inilah flat. Ini flat, yeah.
Boleh.
Ini nampak sekali lah rider. Okay, done.
Terus like advice to change the caliper lah. I mean sorry, change the master pump lah. So now he need to save up to buy the Brembo. But this one for now memang dia dodgy sikit.
Brembo.
RCS 19 lah.
Clutch. Nanti motor beli dekat sana. Oh. One more time. Alright guys, so we are done here at Blueprint Garage. So thanks to Joe getting the bike sorted out. So we got our voltmeter on. Initial test, starting up the bike, looks like the charging system is working okay, because it's running at 13.5, 13.6 with the engine running. So I think it's all good. He also helped to bleed the front brake a bit, so the brake pressure is back. Like I said in the previous episode, there's still some ongoing issue with the front brake master pump. So the next plan is probably just to change it out to a Brembo RCS 19. But yeah, it's waiting for the funds. So that is it for this episode for the Tiger Bunny. Hopefully we'll get more of the Tiger Bunny and we'll share it to you guys. So stay tuned for the future episodes. For now, this is the Cybot here. Catch you on the next one. Ride safe and safe ride.